my family, and just about everything in my life begins with them. Chinese families remember their ancestors by keeping family traditions alive. One important tradition is family heirlooms. Parents and grandparents like to pass down things to their children, things that have special value to the family. Another tradition passed down is paper cutouts. Did you know paper was invented in China? The Chinese use paper arts to decorate walls and windows. Red paper cutouts are especially popular because red is a lucky color. All of these traditions are important because they keep our family stories alive. What about you? What traditions do you have in your family?
My grandparents taught me about Hanukkah. My grandma, she has this very, very old menorah, and we use it every year. And it's beautiful. I think it's, like, beautiful because it has all these kinds of designs all around it. I really love my grandma's latkes. They're very small, and I usually take 3 at a time, and I put applesauce on all of them because that's what makes them taste good. If my kids were hungry and on Hanukkah and they wanted latkes, I would definitely make them.
Now that was a great story. Families everywhere have their own traditions. Hey, look at this. These kids are learning traditional dance steps from Africa. Dances have been performed by African families for generations. The dances help the kids remember the family's history and culture. Some dances are performed to celebrate a special occasion or tell an important story. Dancers use makeup to show the character they're playing. Makeup inspires the performers and really excites the audience. People all over the world remember their family stories through traditions.